Good morning, children. Open page number 148, chapter number 8, data handling. Okay, so Manjit, Fabian, Revati and Azhar are at a national park. So count and write the number of animals in the table below. So lion, there's only one lion. Next elephant, one, two, two elephants. Next birds, one, two, three, three birds. Next fox, one, two, three, four. So four fox. There are one lion, two elephants, three birds and four fox. Okay. Now, Revati, I need to buy three pencils, four notebooks, five erasers and two sharpeners. So, oh Manjit, you better write these things down in case you forget. So, Manjit is telling that he need to buy three pencils, four notebooks, five erasers and two sharpeners. So Revati is telling him to write in a book. But what did Manjit told? Don't worry Revati, I am very sharp. I have a very sharp mind. So he told he have a very sharp mind and he will remember. So uncle, I need three pencils, four sharpeners, two erasers and five notebooks. So then, hey Revati, I am back and feel very tired. I don't understand why the bag feels so heavy. So then what Revati told, this is because Manjit, you bought all the wrong number of items. So he told he need three pencils. Okay, he bought three pencils. He told he need four notebooks, but he bought five notebooks. He need five erasers, but he bought only two erasers. He need two sharpeners, but he bought four sharpeners. So he bought all the wrong things, wrong items. Okay, so that is the reason his bag is very heavy. So now data. Data is the information collected from different sources for a single event. So in a single event, we will collect data for different sources. Okay, so this is the journey under the sea. So this is the sea and we will count what all will be in the sea. Okay. So now fishes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 fishes. Starfish, 1, 2, 2 starfish. Shells, 1, 2, 2 shells. Then man, 1. Seahorse, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 seahorses. Okay. So this is the data from the journey under the sea. Now, fruits are good for our health. We must eat at least one fruit daily. So collect the data from your friends. Okay. So all your friends will eat fruits. Okay. Next. Now representing data. Fabian went to market with her mother to buy fruits. So she went to buy fruits. Okay. Her mother made a list of fruits she bought. So she made a list that she should bring. Okay. When they came back home, they realized some of the fruits were missing. So when they came back home, they saw that some of the fruits were missing. So Fabian counted the fruits they bought and compared with the list made by her mother. So now these are the fruits they bought and this is the list. Okay. Apples, they need 8, but how many apples are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 6 apples. Oranges, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, only 10 oranges. They wrote 11. Next, mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They bought only 6 mangoes, but they need 9 mangoes. Bananas, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 bananas. So, bananas are same. So, now, which among the mentioned fruits are missing and how many? So now let us draw a star to show the missing number. So apples, 2 apples are missing. They need 8, but they bought only 6. So 7, 8. So 2 apples are missing. Oranges, 1 orange is missing. Mangoes, 1, 2, 3. 3 oranges are missing. And bananas, 0. All are there. Okay. So apples, 2 apples are missing. Oranges, 1 orange is missing. Mangoes, 3 mangoes are missing and bananas, 0. Okay. So next, From the table completed, we observe that 2 apples, 3 mangoes and 1 orange are missing. Okay, so now this will be easy to get information. So now look at this picture and answer the questions. How many dancers are wearing red? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 dancers are wearing red. How wearing yellow? 1, 2. 2 dancers are wearing yellow. Wearing blue. 1, 2, 3. 3 dancers are wearing blue. Next wearing green. 1, 2, 3. 3 dancers are wearing green. Now observe the picture given below. Okay, so now count the sum of the bakery items. Count, color the many, color that many number of boxes. Okay, this cake. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are 4. So color 4 boxes. Next this one. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So color 4 boxes. Okay. So next this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Color 4 boxes. Okay. Next this cake. 1, 2, 3, 4. So color. Four boxes. Okay. Okay, children. Now, take a look at Manjit's collection of books. Make a list of different kinds of books he has. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. He have 4 storybooks. Drawing books. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, he is having 7 drawing books. Poem books, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 poem books. Comic books, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 comic books. Okay. Now, observe the table and answer the questions. How many more drawing books than poem books does Manjit have? Excuse me. So, drawing books, he is having 7. And poem books, he is having 5. So, in 7, take 7 fingers and cut 5. How many? Remaining 2. So, 2 more drawing books he is having. Okay. How many fewer story books than comic books does Manjit have? Story books, how many he is having? 6. And comic books, sorry, story books, 4. Comic books, 6. So, 6 minus 4, 2. If we cut 6, in 6, if we cut 4, 2. Okay, so next, total number of books, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So, there are 22 books. Okay. Do you think Manjit like reading? Reading is a good habit. It teaches us many new things. So, yes, Manjit like reading. So, next. The teacher of class 2A collected the information about the favorite color of some students. Wrote it on the blackboard and asked Siddhant to represent it on the table. Help Siddhant to complete the table. So, color number of children. So, red. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 children like red. Blue. 1, 2, 3. 3 children like blue. And green. 1, 2. 2 children like green. Okay. Now, observe the table and answer the questions. How many more students like red than blue? So, 4 red and 3 blue. So, 4 cut 3. 1. So, 1 student like red more. Which is the least liked color? Green. G-R-E-E-N. Green. How many students like red and green? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6. 4 plus 2 equals to 6. So, 4 is red and 2 is green. So, 6 students like red and green. So, what is data? a collection of information from a source is called data. And representing data, we can use pictures, symbols, and list. Okay. Now, what is data? A collection of information from various sources is called data. And what is list? Collection of important information is called list. Now, are you aware of living and non-living things? The picture given below shows some living and non-living things. Sort out these pictures by making a list. So, zebra, okay, is a living thing, non-living thing, teddy. Now, mushroom, it is a living. M-U-S-H-R-O-O-M, mushroom. Next, crocodile. C-R-O-C-O-D-I-L-E, crocodile. Next, F-I-S-H, fish. D-R-A-G-O-N-F-L-Y, dragonfly. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. Next, T-R-E-E, tree. Next, C-L-O-U-D, cloud. Next, B-I-R-D, bird. F-R-O-G, frog. So, I will write L for living things. L, L, living thing, living, 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 living. Next, non-living thing, steady. Next, skateboard. S-K-A-T-E-B-O-A-R-D, non-living thing, N. Next, chair. C-H-A-I-R, chair. Ball. B-A-L-L, ball. Next, doll. D-O-L-L, doll. So, these are the living things and these are the non-living things. Okay, children? Now, four children, Rahul, Simona, Ali and Sushant, were roaming in a flower market. So, the number of flowers they bought are given in the table below. If they bought 16 flowers in total, how many flowers did Dahlia buy? So, Rahul bought 3 flowers. Simona bought 2 flowers. Sushant bought 7 flowers. So, total flowers is 16. So, count 3, 4, 5. Next, plus 7. 5 plus 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So, total they bought 14. So, what are the total flowers? These three, Rahul, Simona and Sushant bought 14 flowers. Okay? Sorry, 12 flowers. So, the total number of flowers are 16. So, 16 minus 12, how much children? In 6, cut 4. 1, 2. Sorry. In 6, cut 2. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 flowers are remaining. So, Alia bought 4 flowers. Okay, children? Next. Ashima interviews 20 people and asks them which ice cream flavor is their favorite. She makes a table of the data she gathered. Okay? So, flavor vanilla. 3 members like vanilla. Chocolate, 7 members. Strawberry, 5 members. Pineapple, 4 members. Peach, 1 member. Okay. How many people like vanilla, strawberry and pineapple flavor of ice creams? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, 12 members like vanilla, strawberry and pineapple flavor. How many more people like chocolate flavor than pineapple? So, chocolate 7 members they will like. And pineapple 4 members. So, 7 minus 4, 3. Take 7 fingers, cut 4. 1, 2, 3. So, 3 members like chocolate more. How many less people like peach flavor than vanilla? So, vanilla, there are 3 members like vanilla and peach 1 member. So, 3 minus 1, 2. So, 2 members like vanilla more than the peach. Okay. Now, trees are important natural resources. Fabian, Manjit, Revati and Azhar planted some trees for 5 days. With the help of their teachers, they made a list of trees planted on them by them on a daily basis. Study the list and answer the questions. So, day 1, 10 trees. Day 2, 7. Day 3, 3. Day 4, 9. Day 5, 11. So, how many trees did they plant in all? So, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. 17 plus 3, 20. 20 plus 9, 29. 29 plus 11, 29 plus 11, 10, 40. Total 40 trees they planted, okay? Okay, children? So, how many more trees did they plant on day 2 than day 3? So, on day 3, they planted day 2, 7 trees and day 3, 3 trees. So, 7 minus 3, 4. 4 trees more they planted on day 2. On which day did they plant maximum number of trees? On which day? Day 5. Day 5 they planted more trees. They planted 11 trees on day 5. How many less trees did they plant on day 4 than day 2? So day 5 they planted 11 trees. And day 4 they planted 9 trees. 9 minus 11, 2. So 2 trees less they planted on day 4. Okay, children, hope you understood the chapter. Complete the egg book exercises, send us and send a picture to me. Okay, children, thank you. Have a good day.